Mark, you want to give it to him? Mark, you want to give it to him?
Okay, today at 1:34 in the afternoon, the Glenview Police Department received several hundred phone calls about a train derailment on the overpass in Shermer Road, south of Willow Road. Glenview Police, Northbrook Police, Glenview Fire, and Northbrook Fire all responded to the scene. At the time we arrived, there was what you see behind you. The bridge is obviously gone. There's several train cars on the tracks, all coal spilled. There was a fire at the time, grass fire, air propane tank. The fire was quickly put out by the fire department and the incident was stabilized. Since then, all we've done is secure the area and Union Pacific officials are arriving at the scene. It is a very busy stretch of road, but today was a holiday. And as most holidays, this is usually a busy stretch of road. A lot of businesses down the stretch of road to close and take on new work.
Would you classify this as a chicken and egg thing? Is the bridge collapse that caused the derailment? Is that what it appears?
We don't know. Union Pacific engineers are going to have to put that together. I'm not sure who has jurisdiction over that, but Union Pacific. Shermer Road is closed at Westlake Avenue in Glenview. Traffic is still coming north between the entrance to the area where you can arrest it. How many smoke?
You can open up the blue, you can open up the drive for us. Do you have a closer vantage?
Lots of twisted metal, lots of rail cars bent up, and there's coal dust falling.
Engineer was all right?
The engineer, there was an engineer conductor on board the train that built fire. I don't know that the bridge collapsed before. I know there was a prior derailment. Say maybe that was a year and a half, 2 years ago. I don't know if Union Pacific would have better statistics.